Kopitar's big-time slap shot goes in from the high slot.
And Roth's just not able to react to that, Eddie. As you mentioned, the release was too quick.